What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just filled up 2020 Bowman Baseball Jumbo 8-box full case break. Pickerings number 8 on our website. Sold it out straight up. No pack break needed to fill this up. And again, we're going to give away $200 in break credit. And the way you're eligible is if you buy two or more teams in this break. So two teams give you one entry, four teams give you two entries, etc., etc. And then again, no paper-based ships unless it's Witt, Dominguez, and I think we added Paulson. And then again, of course, full case of jumbo. Three autos per box. So let's roll, guys. Let's do it. There you go. All right. And this is actually our last case of jumbo. Our last case of jumbo we have. So all we can break tomorrow is hobbies. Oh. There you go. Booyah. Alright, so three boxes right here, guys. JD, yeah, Jason Dominguez, yes, we got one. Unless you mean Jaron Duran. That can also be another one. Yeah, we got one in the last break we did. Thank you. me actually rip open one more box. One more, guys. One more. Alright guys, let's start. This is half a case right here. I'm gonna grab it from right here, you guys can see my hands. Brennan Davis. Man, I'm on a hot streak with this guy. Red Dragon, there you go. We've definitely caught up to the cases you were in. Started getting some Brennan Davis. Buster Posey. I have no idea. I feel like he's a very popular player for the Cubs, but I don't know if this is his first autograph. Even though he doesn't have a Bowman's first. I have no idea. Dominguez. '18 draft was his first Bowman. But he hasn't had it. Oh, gotcha. So this is technically like his first autograph then. Right? Gotcha. Thank you. Yeah, Matt's still here, man. Six cases down today, as I did Friday. So, gotta do what we gotta do, right? Actually, this completes the box over here on this side, so we'll start with this one. Wow, we got a Mike Trout autograph. I've been wanting one of these. Nice. I've been wanting to hit one of these. There you go. Bowman 1990. 25 out of... Whoa. He's number 27 though, right? Yeah, it's still two off his jersey number. There you go. Mike Trout. How about that? John Hyanga with the Angels in this break. Very, very nice. Although it's a sticker, it's still a pretty cool one. That's amazing. Amazing. Very, very nice one. What do you mean? What time do we show up here for work, Matt? I get here right before 2 o'clock, maybe like 10, 15 minutes before to start setting up and... Start setting up and getting ready for the night. I'm staying an extra hour and a half tonight to finish off both of these Bowman breaks, so that way tomorrow it's more light Bowman. Although we're still going to probably do Bowman tomorrow. I think Hobby sold out number 5, but it won't be like 6 cases worth of Bowman tomorrow. If anything, it's going to be just like 3. So, if Nick can come back and help me out tomorrow, rip some of these, then we can get those done in the first 3 hours, and then we have the next 5 hours to do whatever we need to do. But yes, NFL Select, MLB Select, baseball will go tomorrow, and anything else that's sold out. So I'm assuming we're going to start the day off with Select Baseball, Select Football, the last 3 boxes of the Prism, pick your team, you know, anything that pretty much sold out today. We'll start tomorrow first. And Vargas. I might. I probably might not, though. Like I said, I get here like 10, 15 minutes before, so maybe around 1:45. But not that I'm trying to say you can't meet me, but if you're going to do the curbside, we have to just take it out to you. We're not letting customers come in here. Not until probably July 1st, once the stay-at-home thing is lifted on June 30th. So, yeah, Kent, 2 o'clock will be all the breaks. Will be all the breaks tomorrow that sold out today that we couldn't add into the schedule today. I'm not sure what time Nick will be here tomorrow. And Edwin Inc. Or sorry, not Edwin. Gerard, right? Yeah, Gerard Encarnacion. To 250. Yeah. Someone's here to pick. Someone will be here by 9 o'clock tomorrow, Matt. 9 or 10 o'clock. So, I think our curbside hours are the same as our store hours used to be, from 11 to 8 o'clock. So, but for sure, around 1-2 o'clock, pretty much most of us will be back in here. Our first wave of sort of shippers come in around 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, and then the other ones come in later at 2 o'clock. But yeah, just give us a call or email and let us know when you're gonna be here, so to have your stuff ready. Although I think I already put your Dominguez stuff to the side, if that's what you're gonna come pick up, unless you picked up yesterday after all. But like I said, everything else, Bowman, we're barely going to start sorting through it. So like I said, if you want to pick up the rest of your stuff besides the Dominguez, that won't be till later in the week. Maybe by like Wednesday, we'll have everything all sorted out from Friday, Saturday, Sunday. But the Dominguez, I definitely pulled already. Nick Allen. Proctor. Zach Thompson paper. Paulini. I don't know if I remember saying that, Matt. Just know, though, man, we're working really hard to get this out. As you can see, we did the 24-hour stream, and we still have to ship out the stuff that broke before Friday. Out today, tomorrow, so just be patient, man. Like I said, I put away your Dominguez stuff already. If you haven't picked that up, you can definitely take that, but like I said, we only have like 3-4 sorters here, so we're trying our best to get this out as quick as possible. So, I can't guarantee that all of your Friday stuff will be sorted out tomorrow, because it's probably not, because we're going to ship out some stuff. But like I said, your Dominguez stuff, I did pull to the side already, so you can always pick that up. If you have any other questions, you can email us, man. I'm probably going to have to do some sorting, probably tomorrow too, or the following day. So, just a little FYI, man. Singer. Yeah, now a par for cupcakes is expected around 6 autos and 23, and I have, I think, 3 base, 1 spark, 1 refractor. Nice. Okay. Not bad then, right? And again, you still have, you have them in this one, right? And we obviously we already hit one, but we can hit more. And then, of course, if we hit more later in this case, or I don't know if you're in the mixer case, but yeah, man. Hopefully a little bit more. I feel like we made up some ground, though, man, today. I think I hit 3 of them today for you. We made up some ground. Hello. Oh, is that another pairing too as well? Maya. Sam Huff to $4.99. Rangers going to Matthew. I don't know if this was last ball mojo, but I feel like it was. I think Saturday we were just missing the Rangers, I believe, at number 8. Ulrich, Detroit first speckle. Thank you. And for the Rays, John Diaz. Speckle. Our last box, and then we're halfway there, guys. And for Detroit, Zach Hess /275 first for Detroit. Adam Richards. Rookie of the Year favorites, Aquino for the Reds, Barry Roberts. And Cardenas. Alright, next four boxes. Think so? That'd be nice if we do. I mean, we hit that Trout, and like I said, if a Dominguez pops out, that just makes us let us know that it was a great case. As most cases have been when you hit a Dominguez, right? But not that I don't want to hit another base. I'd love to hit Ryan, who has the Yankees, a color card. You know, if I can. But I'll take a base with that Trout. That'd be a pretty solid case. Yeah, because so far, look, we got in your Davis, if you're talking about that. We got an Encarnacion, right? You're just meaning that, and that's in that way. We don't have the Cotton, though. Ah, I guess you got your mention. Gotcha. Yeah, you know what? I didn't really pay attention when I hit the base in the last case break, but I didn't realize if Dominguez came after those players or not. Or before those players, vice versa. Alright guys, here you go. Last half case here. I'm gonna no more jumbo till later this week. We can get our next shipment in. Giselle, how's it going? Sam Huff. Luciano. And Arias Speckle for the Texas Rangers. Paper Mackenzie Gore. Paper Max Muncy. Shortridge. Dominguez paper. Jonathan India. John Diaz. Encarnacion. Amrad. If this happens, you did your homework. I'll tell you that. So it has to go in that format, right? It just has to be base. Man, if I were to get the Super Dominguez right now, I don't think I'm going to break the next break. There he is. Ah, Red, you predicted it. Jason Dominguez, back-to-back base autographs for the Yankees. What a case. So there you go. Very nice. And Volleymont to 100. Minnesota Twins went to red. There you go. Yeah, you're rewarded with an atomic. Cantillo. Luis Gil. Joey Bart. Thank you. through Brennan Davis. Two in this case with the base. I know, man. Well, it looks like you got it down. Now we just need the cotton, right? We got the Davis, we got the Encarnacion, we got the Dominguez. If we get the cotton, then yeah, you're pretty much, you're set. You got it down. But this only works for the base though, right? For the base? That's basically what they're linked to? Is what you're saying? Gotcha. I mean, that's still good to know though. All them off. Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah, yeah. Well, I mean, honestly, I mean, this would be the most insane case ever, but think about it. You got the Rodgers. I mean, you got that Brennan Davis. You got that Encarnacion base. Well, let me just tell you this. You got a color Encarnacion, and then you got technically a color Davis. But you know what I mean? Like, that's crazy if that were to be the case, too. But I feel you maybe with the color, though. I mean, with the base. And you have the Trout. Yeah, exactly. Eric Rivera. Speckle. So that'd be a crazy, crazy case if that happened. Bottles in the game, probably in the product run, maybe, right? Valema, man, we've had a lot of doubles in this case. Let's get a double Dominguez, how about that? Or a double Trout, that'd be awesome. I feel like in this case it's been double everything. Right here, guys. Good luck. Well, if I see the cotton, I'm for sure you got it down, man. I mean, even then, I mean, that's still pretty good. I'll have to look back at all the other case breaks and see if we pulled any Encarnacion and all the other base too now. That's the case. Just to see. But at least mostly on average, put it that way, right? Harris. Harris there for the A's is the first auto. Two more autos, guys. Wander Franco to 250 for the Rays. The Harris was a base. Yeah. Paper, Alzole, 75 for the Cubs. Joe, Genard, to 499 refractor. Swaggerty. All right, and the last auto here is going to be Dustin May. Little base rookie autograph. Dodgers going to Robert Thrown. All right, and there you go, guys. Yeah, well, you know what? I don't remember if Cotton was in the last case, but in the last case, I remember there was Encarnacion and a Brennan Davis base. So, I think, yeah, 4 out of 5 was pretty good, for sure. So, maybe it just runs mainly with those two guys, or those three guys. But, yeah. There you go, nice. Nice, nice break. This is a good case, guys, honestly. Great case. We'll do a little recap right now. So again, all the colors and the papers, of course. Alright, here are all the Dominguez paper, chrome, and stuff like that. So insert, paper, chrome, insert, insert, paper, 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 chrome, insert, chrome, or paper, chrome, chrome, paper. This one had a lot of Dominguez, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 paper base. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chrome. And then 3 inserts. So not too shabby at all right there. And then here you go. Here are the autographs. Dustin May, Jenrom, Harris, Valamont, Rivera, Speckle, Encarnacion, Jason Dominguez autograph, Vernon Davis, Valamont, so double there, Shortridge, Arias, Speckle, Huff, Cardenas, Hess, Diaz, Huff again, Amaya, Bello, Paulini, Proctor, Encarnacion color, Vargas, a Mike Trout Bowman 1990, 25 out of 30, and a Brandon Davis refractor to $4.99. Very, very solid case, guys. Appreciate it, everybody. Last break of the night is going to be Bowman Mixer, pick your team number 8.